Since 2002, we've seen Spider-Man, Spider-Man 2, Spider-Man 3, The Amazing Spider-Man, The Amazing Spider-Man 2, and soon, the Sony Marvel Spider-Man crossover. Now look, I'm not saying that Spider-Man isn't awesome. I'm just saying maybe it's time to toss another syllable into the mix. I'm talking about the syllable, wuh. Spider-Woman. Just think about it. How much less creepy would it be if Spider-Woman ripped off a lady's shirt in the subway? A lot less. Or if Spider-Woman said this.
It's just the wrist, it's just all in the wrist, buddy.
Or did this. And studios, I'm not just thinking about the fans, I'm thinking about your financial incentives. There are countless women's products that can shamelessly be hit with webs. Really, the question isn't if, but who.
I always loved Spider-Man since I was a kid, so I want to be Spider-Woman.
Sold! Taissa Farmiga, star of American Horror Story, breaking hearts in 6 years, and the one expertly swinging a machete in The Final Girls. And in case Taissa's booked, there are a couple other women that would be happy to fill in.
Part of me has always really wanted to be like a gymnast slash acrobat, and so I think Spider-Man fulfills that deep-seated desire.
I don't know why, but I love Spider-Man, so I would be Spider-Girl.
Make it happen, Hollywood. You owe it to women everywhere. But especially the owner of that clothesline. What do you guys think? Who should play Spider-Woman? When should we have a Spider-Woman? Let us know in the comments below. Also, like, subscribe, and click here for last week's At Hollywood Casting Call.